Hey guys, welcome back to Minecraft. I know my frustration period didn't last very long because I'm just not that person that gets frustrated real easy. But that saving chunks error did kind of reset my Minecraft, and thank God I had a backup of my save file. Otherwise, I wouldn't be playing on this right now. And I'm building the helicopter because I figured out that the equivalent exchange mod and zombies fly mod don't cope very well, which pretty much explains why I was crashing so much. So no more fly mod for me. Just gonna be running with double tap the W, but I got everything now. And if you'll take a look, I do have the equivalent exchange mod installed, but right now I'm gonna go be looking for some squid and I'll be right back. Alright guys, I found a book. The sun is setting, but here I got this mod. Ooh, I'm gonna turn this thing off. I've left it on. Okay. The recipe book. It pretty much tells me what all in the game I can craft, right? So oh yeah, I found some pumpkins too. I can make some seeds. Cause I'm sexy and I know it. I'm gonna grow some of that. Anyway, so what this recipe book pretty much tells me is like what all I can make if I can figure out how to flip through. Oh, here it goes. Gotta use the arrow keys. Okay, so let's see how I make this philosopher's stone to craft all that good stuff. Okay, well, here's all. What the heck is this? Klein Star Omega? What the heck? Two dirt equals that? It's pretty cool. Yep. Huh. Okay, here we go. Oh, he changed it. Okay, so it's just diamond, redstone, and glowstone. I'm screwed. Okay, let's see what this does. Dirt. Thank you. What is this? What is this? What does this do? Passive? AMC, I don't know what this is. Huh. Whatever, I'm just gonna try to figure this thing out. Where should I put this? Ooh, I can have a separate room, like, over here. Yeah, that'll work. I think. That'll work. This'll work just fine. Okay, so. Ooh, I gotta get to school soon. Okay, I'm just gonna finish up this room, and then I'm gonna head off to school. I will continue this amazing episode when I get back. So, I will see you guys when I get back. Goodbye. Hey guys, I'm back from school and I'm really tired. And I finished that room. And I'm trying to figure out how I can use this collector. So, and I read on the wiki, yes, they have a wiki, that you can use something with sugar, I think. Let's go ahead and test that theory out. I think I put something in through here. I don't know, here? Huh. What do I do? What do I do? Hang on. Let me go read the work. Okay, let's try this. What the heck? What is this? Is it charging? That's kind of weird. Can I put dirt in here? No. I need to make torches anyway, so. And I also gotta eventually get diamonds. Oh god, I have so much stuff to do. I don't know. I don't know what to do, bro. Okay, anyway, so. I'm probably gonna go mining again. Or something, because I really need to get diamonds so I can get some obsidian. How do I do that? I need to get some obsidian. One second, let me turn on the volume. Okay, it's at 5. Okay, that's good enough. Okay, so. I got useless ender pearls, useless coal. Huh. Pretty much useless everything. I need the coal. Oh yeah, I also need to get more coal, so. I guess I do need to get to go mining again. Because I can't really do anything without coal. Okay. So, let me go ahead and put my recipe book down down here. Sure, I can go in tools. I don't care. Let me take my bow with me. I need this. Because I have arrows. I will not need my axe in a mine. Alright, well, I guess I'm going to go back into the mine in search of more diamonds. I got fresh tools, I guess. Huh. Gosh, this thing's lagging. Let's see. I don't really don't think I need anything. Because I got a lot more iron. Wow. Stop lagging. I don't need to smelt any of that. Farms look good. Alright, whatever. Let's head off to the mine. Bone up. Ah, 360. Bone up. Bone up. Bone up. Bump, bump, ba-da-da. Can I run? There we go. No, I need food. Dang it. Okay, one sec. Okay, I think 16 bread is enough. So, let's go to the cave. Bone up. Bone up. Why is this thing lagging so much? Bonum. 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 Pigs all over. Bonum. 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 To the cave in a cave. Cave in a cave. Cave to cave. Skeleton, skeleton, skeleton is a skeleton. Skeleton, 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 skeleton. Suck, 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 suck my balls. Kiss, kiss, kiss my barley balls. Kiss, kiss, kiss my barley balls. I haven't been back here, have I? Oh, wow. Come at me, bro. No, that's a bad skeleton. Bad skeleton. Come here. Come here. That's right. Suck my balls. Ugh. Ugh, there's nothing back here. Wow, thanks for nothing, you stupid skeleton. Gosh, dang. There's lava, too. I should be careful around that. Alright. 2 diamonds. Let me turn off this music. It's getting annoying. Okay, I have not been down there yet, so let's go there. I hear water. That's because it's right there. Let's go over here. Come on, bro. Let's go to this place I call hell. 'Cause it is hell. All hell breaks loose. Dear God, I really need to find diamonds. I'm gonna go like nuts. Whoa. Whoa. Well, I'm like spazzing out. Ah, crap. What's going on here? Ah, oh, damn it. Come on, bro. Let's go. There's nothing down here of importance. Unless... No, there's nothing down here. Darn it. Dadgum. There's nothing down there. Now what? Oh, gosh, I need coal. So I might as well just go get that. Where's that coal? Here's some coal. Two coal, okay. Two. Two, that's fine. That's perfectly normal. Just two coal. But it's not like it's supposed to come in like groups of 16 or anything. Gosh. Items these days. Okay, so I haven't been down there. There's like someone over here or something. I don't know. Getting kind of freaky. Next step. So far, so good. God damn it. Oh, gosh. Gosh, my caps lock is on. Why was it on? I don't know. Good questions. Fuck. 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 I thought I was holding control. I guess not. Sucks for me. Wait, I've been down here. What the heck? What is this? I've been down here. Okay, well, we're getting close to the bottom of the earth, so I think we're making good progress. I see iron. No diamonds, though. Still no diamonds. No diamonds. I'm probably never gonna find diamonds, and I need some food. So I'm gonna die of starvation. And dying of starvation is never good. Never. Ever. Okay, well, here's some lava. Lava. No diamonds. Still. God damn it. That's not diamonds. Got too many of those. Fudge. Really? Yeah, I just got something good. Some stupid flint. And some lag. Lag's always good, I guess. Well, I guess that's gonna be it for this episode, so I'm just gonna corner me in there while I run out of torches. Like a boss. Yeah, crap, I'm fucked. Okay, well, I'm probably gonna have to go to the surface again and make me some more torches. Or something like that. I don't know, I'll see what I can do. You know what, I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.